number of people have been worried about my left hand, and I really appreciate their concern because they noticed that I wasn't using it in a normal way. It was injured. This hand is now fine. I've no problem with it at all. But strangely enough, there seems to be something going along with this hand. I'll figure it out, but it's very mysterious, really.